Here's a typical Tides Marine Shore Seal with our patented Spare Seal Carrier Kit installed. Should the lip seal ever wear to the point where the dripless system begins to act like an old-fashioned stuffing box and seek water, the lip seal can be replaced without hauling the boat or breaking apart the shaft coupling. This is a major cost savings advantage that Tides Marine offers. No haul out to change the lip seal. Follow along as Skip, our engineering ISO coordinator, takes you through a lip seal changeout with the boat at the slip. Follow these steps, which in actuality take less than 10 minutes in most cases to perform. First, be sure the shaft is clean between the carrier kit and the shore seal, as this is where the new lip seal will slide into place, and remove the screws to open the seal carrier. Step 2. Remove the 5 cap screws from the face of the seal. Step 3. Slide the cap forward, passing over the replacement seal. Fourth, separate the split retaining washer and remove it from the shaft. Step 5. Pry out the old lip seal with a screwdriver, working alternately on opposite sides. Then cut the old seal off the shaft with diagonal pliers. 6. Carefully slide the new lip seal into the opening. Step 7. Return the split retaining washer to the shaft in front of the lip seal. Number 8. Fit the split retaining washer into the recess in the cap and slide the cap until they touch the lip seal. Align the holes and start the screws. To finish up, alternately tighten the cap screws in a crisscross pattern, pressing the lip seal into the opening. Seal is seated properly when cap and housing touch. Notice that while the lip seal was